Douglas, Douglas.
I could bill you for like one tenth of an hour, I guess.